What is going on, guys? Just got back from the gym and I feel awesome again. So I took a decision to use this awesome feel to record this video. I got my nice cup of coffee always around me. I simply love coffee. In this particular video, I would like to try to give you some explication why I start this vlogging on a day-to-day basis for training, diets, and that kind of stuff. And the real answer for this, the real explication is basically there is no explication. And I will try to give you an idea of how I really feel about it. So personally, I always had this idea in my head to start document or film everything, but this winter something has changed deep inside me, and I started to have this burning sensation inside me, like a burning desire to start some form of a journey of bettering myself, self-improvement journey. And on another hand, a very, very even deeper sensation and deeper desire to film everything and share with you guys everything I do on day-to-day basis, especially for training, dieting, and share the knowledge I have and my personal experiences from the past and from now for certain things, not necessarily only for bodybuilding, but for the whole life in general and that kind of stuff. I got certified on another hand as a personal trainer, and I really want to share everything with you guys. Honestly, I would feel so happy if even one person watches my videos. I'm fully aware that my speech is nowhere near perfect. It's pretty choppy, pretty crappy and messed. I speak very slowly, and I'm also completely aware that I do not perform as well as the other YouTubers in front of the camera. I'm also fully aware that I do not have the best physique, or my physique is nowhere near where I want it to be. I'm not the most knowledgeable person, and you might see this as a disadvantage, but I see it actually as a benefit, because this actually gives me the opportunity to really track my progress and see how far can I go with it and share everything with you guys. So, which is the main reason why I do this vlogging or whatever. And as you probably notice, I'm pretty shy in front of the camera, but I actually don't care about this, and I'm gonna do the videos anyway. I know they are not perfect. I'm completely aware of this, but on another hand, I'm not gonna simply wait for the perfect order of the planets and stars in order to do something perfect. I also have that burning desire to be a lot more present and live a lot more in this particular moment, right now, do the things right now. And from now, I really plan to dedicate probably the bulk of my time on a day-to-day, you know, on this journey and this vlogging thing, because it really makes me feel awesome and I really want to share everything with you. So I'm gonna wrap it up for now. I hope I did not bore you too much with my slow speech or whatever. I would like to thank you for watching this video. Please stay tuned for more. I'm gonna put a lot more training videos with food, my personal experience with different diets and different stuff for the whole life in general, from different situations. So again, I would like to thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more. See you in my next video. Peace, and I'm out.